5B. I am Husna Fatimah as a special narrator and writing a script. In this video, we will present a job interview and enjoy watching.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
I want to ask you about headmaster secretary room. Can you show the room, please?
Oh, yes, I can. Please follow me.
Yes, thank you, sir. Excuse me, ma'am. I'm Ati, one of the applicants who has sent a cover letter. And today, according to interview schedule, I will do a job interview with the headmaster.
Okay, Ms. Ati, please wait for a minute. I will confirm this to the headmaster. May I see your application letter?
Yes, of course.
Excuse me, Miss.
Yeah?
Today, there is one applicant who will do the job interview.
Okay, yes.
I'll let her come in. Before, thank you.
Excuse me, Mom. May I come in?
Yes, please come in and have a seat.
Thank you, Mom.
So your name is Ati Nurista, right?
Yes, right, Mom.
Okay. Ati, I'm Natasha Murwati. I'm the headmaster of this school. And I have worked in this school for 5 years old. And then, can you tell me about yourself, Ati?
Okay. My name is Ati Nurista. I'm 22 years old. I was graduated from University of Lampung.
Okay.
I took biology education as a major. And then my hobby is reading and writing.
Okay, Ati. Do you have job experience?
No, Mom. This is the first interview to get a job.
What are you doing during your college?
When I was in college, I took photography and has been a practicum assistant, basic biology and plant physiology.
Okay, so talk to me about why you're so interested in this position.
I would like to work at senior high school, one in Lampung,
yeah?
Because it is focused on academic, character, and community match, perfectly with my own philosophy. Besides, it has brilliant reputation in academics and quality of education.
Okay, and then please tell me about your strength.
My strengths are helping with pedagogical, personal, professional, and social skill for teaching.
Okay, why should we hire you?
If you hire me, I will be a good platform to showcase my skill. Whatever goal I see, I am sure to complete them within stipulated time.
Excellent. I think that was the last question for today. Do you have any question for me?
When will I know the result of this interview?
I will inform you no more than a week.
Nice. I'm so looking forward to hearing it.
Okay. Is there anything you would like to know?
No, I don't ask again. Thank you so much for taking your time to interview me.
Oh, no problem. Thank you for your coming. I think I was always the best for you.
You're welcome. Nice to meet you.
Okay, nice to meet you too.
Hello guys, my name is Ati Nurpuspita as a job applicant.
Hi friends, I'm Natasha Murwati as headmaster.
Hi, I'm Miss Karinta Putri as headmaster sekretari.
Hi, I'm Denny Ahmad, as staff school and cameraman.